Assalamu alaikum friends, welcome back to our channel. Today we just read in Jeddah. We are just exploring Jeddah. Behind me is Masjid al-Rahma. It is also known as the floating masjid. It is floating on the Red Sea. So let's explore it. Come. Guys, behind me is the entrance. Let's enter. Guys, it's a bit dark here, but behind me is the Corniche. It's on the Red Sea. So, this is the way. Guys, there's a very beautiful Corniche of Jeddah. You can see there's a very ship. Guys, there are also beautiful shops and beautiful restaurants on my right side. Guys, now Jeddah is mostly like UAE. It's almost the same thing. Everyone mostly speaks Arabic instead of English over here. No. Guys, there's a very big yacht. It's called Jeddah Yacht Club. So there are some rooms in. Guys, yachts are luxury, but it from the outside in the luxury, but from the inside it's very luxury. There are different boats and yachts. Guys, you can also rent an electric scooter to visit around this. Let's see how these scooters are. They are big. There is Masjid Rahma. Let's go explore it. Slow, Anna. Friends, this is the entrance of Masjid Rahma. Let's go inside. Guys, now you can see it floating on the Red Sea. We'll try to zoom in and show you. Guys, it lights up very beautifully. Let's see how is the interior of the mosque. That lasers everywhere almost. Guys, there's a main tourist attraction over here. It is a very big and beautiful place. So let's explore it more. There are probably two floors. Guys, this mosque is closed from the inside. We can only show you the exterior of the outside. So let's just explore the exterior. So there's this stair going up. Guys, it's a very big and beautiful Corniche of Jeddah. You can see there are so many waves coming. The light show, these lasers are coming. And also the waves. And you can see it's floating currently. Guys, if you like this vlog of Masjid al-Rahma, if you like it, please like, subscribe and share, and I'll see you in the next vlog. Bye!